Hello, everyone. Welcome to Hell with Free Polecat. Fuck. Might as well start it. Oh, I don't want to do this. Well, for the next few streams, you're going to see me cry like a little bitch. All the time. Every day. Rest of my life. Fucking grew up with the movies Aliens, so this is not helping. It's not helping me in any way, shape, or form.
Final report of the commercial starship Nostromo. Third officer reporting. The other members of the crew. Kane. Lambert. Parker. Brett. Ash.
Where the fuck is the cat?
And Captain Dallas.
The cat was part of the crew. Cat was part of the crew because it was with them.
Destroyed. I should reach the frontier in about 6 weeks. With a little luck, the network will pick me up.
That cat was part of the crew. That cat probably died.
Last survivor of the Nostromo. Signing off.
Oh, fuck me. The true MVP of the movie was that cat.
Ripley? I'm Samuels. I work for the company. It's about your mother. We think we may have found her, Amanda. Commercial vessel, the Anisadora, has recovered what we believe to be the flight recorder unit of the Nostromo.
A Nostromo.
Where? Zeta Reticula.
What did it tell you?
We don't know. The unit was taken to Sevastopol Station. It's proprietorial material, so the company wants it to be collected as soon as possible.
I just realized, why did I agree to Alien Isolation? Why not condemn Criminal Origins?
Transit's arranged. There's a courier ship called the Torrens heading out that way in 2 days. We're going to travel out.
We?
Me and another exec. And you, if you're willing. Look. Ripley, when this job came across my desk, I read the case history. I know why you're working in the region where she went missing.
You think she's still alive?
You're still looking, aren't you?
You're looking for the cat and the mother.
Place on the Torrens if you want to come along. Maybe there'll be some closure for you.
I'm glad I don't have to play yet. It's just all cutscenes. First 20 minutes that I believe cutscenes. Best experience ever. I don't have to touch anything. Never mind, it's not 20 minutes of cutscenes. More like 5. Hey, sis. Amanda Ripley. nice power. Am I going the right way? Nope. This way. I don't even know how to play. Refreshing. The rain won't protect me. The shower won't protect me either. Fuck am I going? Sis, why do I have to play this?
Ah, Ripley.
Samuels, did you wake up early?
Well, I don't really need as much sleep as the rest of you. I was just inspecting the Torrens facilities, a well-maintained ship. I realize it's a very similar model to...
The Nostromo.
Yes, M-class. A later pattern, but close in spec.
I've worked engineering jobs on ships like this.
Of course. Is Taylor up yet? She's not a seasoned traveler. Hypersleep may have been punishing for her.
Haven't seen her. I'll go check on her.
I want to go find that cat. The cat was the most important part of the first movie. Can't hear anything on Ustream, bro. If you can you not hear me? Hello? Huh, that shouldn't really pause the game during a stream. I should have tested my mic before I started the stream.
Taylor, good morning.
Ripley, it's certainly not good. I very much doubt it's morning either. Sorry. I feel like death.
Can anyone hear me?
Put up with hypersleep regularly.
You get used to it.
I don't do long haul very often.
Oh, I don't do long haul. Shut up.
Don't travel further than the coffee machine.
I'm surprised Weyland-Yutani felt the need to send legal at all.
The loss of the Nostromo and its cargo cost the company a lot of money. It's important we find out what happened. If I can close the case with a conclusive accident report, it'll look great with my superiors. I'm sorry. That was insensitive. I realize your mother has been missing for 15 years and you...
You have to remember, there's a 5-second delay.
We'll both get what we want, right?
Have you seen Samuels? He's probably been up for hours.
Oh yeah, speak to Taylor. Now it's a game of ping pong.
Looks like we're up.
Let me go first. I'm more important. Hi. You know it's rude not to say hi. Say hi. Say hi.
Hope you all had a restful journey.
The Torrens is in very good order for an old M-class, Captain.
She was a wreck when I bought her. Took a few years and a lot of contracts to refit. She pays for herself now.
You said we're approaching Sevastopol Station. Are we docking?
No, we're not playing GTA.
Your contact is Marshall Waits, is that right? I'll hail Sevastopol and arrange boarding with him.
Good. Let's get this done.
Don't worry, Miss Taylor. Routine. In and out. Connor, how are we doing?
SMG loaded and calibrated. Approach vector locked.
Prep comms so I can say hello.
Channel open, Captain.
Does everyone have their briefing documents?
You can watch the approach on the monitors.
Hi. Say hi, fucking... For fuck's sake, move! Thank you.
Can we see it?
Switch to monitors. Sevastopol Station.
Is that damage?
It looks like damage.
Punch up 74, tight angle.
Looks like the dry dock bay is screwed.
I can't bring the Torrens into that.
So you're going to have to go for the wet
this
dock?
This is a commercial vessel, Torrens, out of St. Clair, registration number MSV7760, calling Sevastopol Traffic Control. We're carrying three passengers on a Whalen.
Yutani Bond, you're holding the Nostromo Flight Recorder Unit. We request immediate permission to transfer the passengers portside over. Marshall, this is the Torrens. Say again. The station's comms seem pretty screwed up, so I fitted Samuel's suit with a radio booster. I can only keep the Torrens in transit for 24 hours.
You'll have heard from us by then.
Safe trip.
Stand by. My contract doesn't cover bloody spacewalks.
It's oh, well, now option. It does.
And
get used to it.
Safe if you do what I tell you. Depressurizer. This. Just shadow me, Taylor. You too, Samuels.
Affirmative.
Oh, look how pretty.
Fuck happened here?
Xenomorph.
Oh my God, Ripley. You're doing good, Taylor. Just keep moving!
Samuels! Taylor! Respond! Anybody!
Get up, you're fine. Oh, Jesus. Now realizing I'm playing the game, it's kind of more scary than I thought it would be. At least Criminal Condemned Origins was fine. Yeah. I'm gonna hate this.
Oh,
Am I watching Martian right now? I'm apparently watching The Martian. Okay. Always save. Save first, ask questions later. Okay, that doesn't help when I'm wearing Astros and I'm hearing everything, and it terrifies me hearing something from behind. Yeah, nope, just die. I'm going this way. Oh, at least I don't have a connect. That would make everything so much worse for me. Noise detection. You know, sis, you could just type it in the chat. It'll be faster. Oh, yeah. Just wonderful. This is how I'm going to spend my weekend. Not playing Pokemon Go. No, I can't be normal. I have to play a super scary game. And let me see if I can find anything. So the boys and girls, you probably, that's a lot of reading. Probably has some sort of detail, but no, does not. Oh, okay. Fine, but maybe you should try connect scare. Try connect scarier than the better. Fuck off. No. I'm not gonna buy a connect. Just play a super scary game. Wasting my time and money. You know, there should be an Easter egg to the cat from the first movie. That was the true MVP of the movie. Is there anything in that direction? Oh, memories of fear. There's gonna be something waiting for me. Yeah, let's just turn you off. Let me use you. Ah, fuck.
Hello? Anyone here?
Oh, yeah, Amanda, there's someone here. No. There was probably something downstairs in the conveyor belt. Not taking my chances now. I don't think I'm supposed to be this way.
Did anything here work?
And just my favorite type of the game, A button. That's all I need. That didn't sound normal. I'm hearing scratching in the walls. Zero, three, four, zero. Don't worry, no one goes to the terminal anymore. Apollo.
Harris, Turner, get back here now. We have a track somewhere in engineering. Lock the terminal down, kill the power, and don't forget your reports. Make them thorough. We're gonna need our paperwork to be bulletproof when this shit's over. Wait's up.
Okay. I'm gonna take a risk and save now. I don't think I'm supposed to be this way yet. Yes! Shit! This game is gonna be a pain in my ass. No. Okay.
What the hell happened here?
Good. That'll be my light. That's all I can make is a medkit. Okay, great. Shouldn't be flying this close to the thing.
God damn it.
You shouldn't really be flying that close knowing there's a problem. Do I really gotta go around? Nope, I can go over here. Hey sis, you know what you should do? You should take Amanda's shoes and take my controller and you play. Okay. Can I not watch FIFA right here? Shit. Okay. I'm not allowed to watch FIFA there. I'm going to enter the Nope Train. One ticket to the Nope Train, please. Yeah, you'd happily do this. Don't shoot! Don't shoot. Okay. I honestly don't know anything about this game.
Ruya Jones, today's update. After numerous demands, Marshal Waite finally called a public meeting to address the rumors that have been circulating on Sevastopol. But instead of the answers we wanted, he continued to be evasive, and after only a few minutes, he and his team were...
I want to laugh at your... Thanks. Thanks.
And now Waits and what's left of his team are forcibly ejecting us from the terminal. Feels like we're on our own now.
You've always been on your own. Zoe, I'm sorry. I won't be able... Fuck! Can't read. I don't like this. This is something I don't want to play. Hello? I'm selling Girl Scout cookies. The Nope train has left the station! All hands and feet inside the train at all times. There's like a way to... That's what I wanted. It's left bumper. No one ate... Does anyone want Girl Scout cookies? For the low, low price of fuck off.
This is falling apart.
Oh. Oh. For the low, low price of fuck off, you get a box of Thin Mints. And everything. Seeing it wasn't as bad as hearing it. I got scared from the sound. Would you, sir, if you, the person who just ran in here, because I know I saw you, would you like some Girl Scout cookies? They're free. All you gotta do is fuck off. That's all you gotta do. Man, this game is fucking my mind up. Especially with these A40s. No. Oh. You know, you should call it. Would be funny. Yeah, I'd rather not have you be a bully, sis. Be a star. Oh yeah, it says if you just if you don't call, then you can just laugh it up and torture me. If you call, I'll be kind of distracted. I'm going to be like, oh, was that the alien? No, it wasn't the alien. You should go right, though. Okay, sis. No. Hello? You want to build a snowman? I have Girl Scout cookies. Let's open the damn door. Slightly toward the fuck off. Hello? Does anyone want Girl Scout cookies? I'm selling them. Buy a box of, Thin Mints. Oh yeah, you take me right into the alien. It's like, hey, brother, go left, okay? Now go right. Okay. Now just stand still. Didn't I just come this way? Oh, shit. Fuck is the maintenance jack at? Wonderful. Hey, sis, is it too late to enter the Nope train? I do know you're my sister. Every chance I get, I'm gonna save. Just in case. Oh, no, 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 no. Nope. Oh, hi.
Chris, it's Turner. Gotta deal with that wasted asshole again.
You're not allowed aboard the train.
To worry about without babysitting drunks. Anyway, I threw him in the evidence lockup. Let the bitch sleep it off.
Are you sure I'm not allowed to enter the Nope train? It would have been a big help. I have a VIP ticket. I'm allowed to be on the Nope train. Oh, hi.
Oh, fuck.
What do I need for this? Oh, yeah, there's, So why am I not allowed to enter the Nope train? I paid the premium fine to get the ticket. You can't do a horror game and not be scared. It's not allowed. Hey, I will make it allowed.
Zachary Watson. That's Watson. You get that?
Give me this. You're not going to need this anymore.
Fucking marshals.
I think I need this more than
you. They should be protecting us. It's their job. Something's on this station with us, and no one knows what it is. No one fucking knows. They put braces on the doors. Locked down. You know, like to keep something out. I'm fucking terrified.
I said no. Okay, calm down. At least I'm not doing condemned criminal origin. Shit. At least I'm not playing, like, another scary game, because I'm glad that this and Condemned are the only two games I have that are scary.
Interview subject. Heist. Did I say that right? Heist? Look, if you can't even tell me your name, we're going to be here a hell of a long time. I just want to know about your boss.
Yeah, and I want to get out of here.
More of the trouble. Someone's gonna be accountable. I'm gonna make damn sure someone's accountable. No? Tough guy, huh? Turner, turn off the tape. Maybe our friend here is just shy.
Stay still.
Okay.
Now, turn around. Come on!
I'm Ripley.
Where'd you come from? Ripley!
Off station. A ship.
There's no ships here!
There are now.
Well, that's good news. Because things are not so good here. Something blew just now. Rocked this whole place.
I saw it.
Lady, that's the least of our problems.
Yeah?
Yeah. Something's on this station. Something you wouldn't believe.
Like what?
A killer. You get it?
Okay. Okay. What's your name?
Axel.
I'm meeting with two colleagues. EVA. We got separated by the blast. Can you help me find them?
Why?
Because you seem to know your way around.
No, I mean, why? What's in it for me?
Everything.
Place on the ship.
How do I know I can trust you?
I need to find comms. I need to contact my ship.
This is your lucky day.
Aw, I made a friend.
Seeks and comms is in the Systex Bio. It's quite a distance, but we can get to a transit through the freight area. But watch yourself. We can get into all sorts of trouble there, okay?
I don't know you, but I believe you're going to die.
I don't want to stick around here long.
I don't either, but I think you're going to die. I don't like you.
Following me back there?
Had to keep my distance. Can't take any chances. Inquisitive type, eh?
I should have saved the flare. I should have saved the flare.
Stick close to me.
No, don't tell me what to do.
Hey, don't move.
Okay. We're not looking for trouble. Who are you?
You're looking for Double?
This is Ringo. They're just some assholes. We haven't got time for this. Come on, Janna.
We're trying to get to comms. Can you help us?
We don't need their help. Don't tell them anything. Look, I've got the elevator working. Janna, let's go, okay?
I'm sorry. Good luck.
I hope you two die. Yeah, press that button. Go down the stairs. Yeah, go.
What the hell was that about? Why are you so damn aggressive?
Everyone's running shit scared. Keeping to their own. Safer that way.
It's not really safe. Heisenberg, I believe you're gonna die.
This ship of yours is the real McCoy.
Hey.
Hold up. Let me get the elevator. Allow me. Place is old. Needs a special touch.
Or you just press the down button four times. Yeah, special touch.
Well, what are you waiting for? Hit the button.
Okay, let me hit the down button four times. Like you did.
Keep the noise down here. There might be people around.
I'd appreciate it if you told me what the hell was going on.
Yeah.
Right now.
Listen, darling. When we get to the ship, we can kick back. Braid each other's hair and chat all you want.
You don't have hair.
When we get to my ship, I need to know what's going on. Right fucking now.
Fine. Like I said, there's a killer.
A killer? What does that even mean?
I ain't seen it, but it's here. Picking us off one by one.
What are you saying? A psycho? A person?
No. Something else. A monster.
You know, you're very mean for a person, Baldy. Maybe if you were to lighten up your attitude, you wouldn't be fucking dying. You wouldn't be dying right now.
Get down.
This is bullshit, man. You should be looking for a way off. Are you crazy? There's no way off. At least we're safe down here.
For how long? What if they come for us?
Then we shoot the crap out of them. Now shut up. You're making me nervous. Feels like we're standing around waiting to die.
Hey. Go so, push.
We'll have to go random. Follow me.
I hope to God.
We've got to sleep soon. I
can't hack what you want. Ah. Bit me on my fucking hand.
Friends of yours?
I've had run-ins with those guys before. They don't like strangers, even nice guys like me.
Oh, you're nice? Oh, where's my flowers?
You want to go and say hello? It's your funeral. Those guns aren't for show.
Someone should be doing something.
Hey, go.
It's called surviving. Everyone's turning on each other. The fear. It makes people crazy.
I've noticed.
Okay, can I go through now, please? Thank you.
You've been living here?
What can I say? My butler's on holiday. Grab what you need. You don't know when you'll get another chance.
I'm going to raid your entire thing.
Been hunkered down here for a week now, waiting for a ship. Waiting for you, I guess. It can get pretty dark around here. You should take that flashlight over there.
Oh, where is it?
Make sure you're stocked up on batteries.
This is Google Glass. The fuck?
Just be careful not to flash it around. We don't want to get caught. Let's go.
Hey man, it's gonna take forever to beat this game. Everyone else is talking.
This way.
I've realized.
What now?
I'll watch the vent. There's another vent right here somewhere. I marked it so I wouldn't forget it. How about you look around? We're not going anywhere until you find that vent.
Oh, no shit. Thank you, Axel. I'm glad you're so caring.
Axel, is this it?
Hold on. I'm coming.
While you look at that, Axel, I'm gonna go look around. Axel, I hope to God you die real soon. I'm tired of your long talks. Oh!
It's not smart to stay here too long.
There's a sale on Girl Scout cookies, and I have to sell them. I need to get a profit.
Is this the way everyone travels around here?
Just those that want to stay alive, sweetheart. Torrance, so that's your ship, huh?
Yes.
Quiet. I hear something.
Wasn't saying anything.
Yeah, I hear you. Will do. Gotta go meet the others. Something's going down.
There's always something going down.
I almost pressed Y.
We don't want to piss him off.
If you look around, the alien will get ya. Well, the alien doesn't appear until, he dies. This is gonna be, like, the worst type of uploads for me.
Okay, gotta be quiet here. Don't shine that flashlight.
Oh, don't worry, sweetheart. I wasn't going fucking do it.
Hey, we can do this.
Quietly!
Dude! Let me get to the door in peace.
What's the emergency? Someone else has been here. Everyone, stay alert. Keep your guns tight. Shoot anyone you don't know. Stick around while I check our stock.
How you holding up? You okay?
They're armed. Too many of them to take on. We still got to get through there. The door at the end.
How?
Let's try a distraction. Generator. If that went down, they'd have to check it out.
Well, he hasn't appeared yet, so I'm safe.
Great.
Which one of you checked our supplies last?
I did. What's up?
You decide to help yourself a little?
What the fuck is that supposed to mean?
Hey, he's been with me the whole time.
We're missing food, ammo, meds. If it's not one of us, then we were right. Someone's been in here.
This is no good. We're supposed to be secure down here.
Oh, we're supposed to be secure. Well, you're letting a guy who's terrified to even do this, and you're letting him go.
Keep your guns ready.
Someone's gonna have to tell the boss.
Boss? He's a goddamn store clerk.
Yeah? Maybe you think you could...
Shit, 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 shit.
What the fuck just happened?
Shit. Shit, where's this... Where?
It just turned itself on?
Nope, time to run. Ah, damn it. Time to run. Open the vent. I'm gonna hide. Let me build you. Yes, yes, yes. Okay, I did not realize that happened. There we go. Now I'm back to normal.
Search everywhere. Just keep looking. Can't got far.
Nope. Where the fuck am I? Nope, I got stuck. Nope.
Follow me.
I survived. I did it. I'm Dora. I survived.
How much further?
Nearly there. Transit's just up ahead. Let's just hope your ship's still there.
Are you ever normal, though? It's me. Did I answer your question? Hey, motherfucker, why are you coming over here? This is my station. Okay, fine. Fine.
It's powered down. The assholes have cut us off. Got it. We need to activate both consoles at the same time to open it. I'll do this one. You go to the one on the other side.
Okay.
While I was already there. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on.
On three. One, two, three.
Axel, behind you.
What?
I close my eyes.
I've got the thieving son of a bitch.
I close my eyes and I hear his grunting. I know you had a gun.
Fuck.
Let's go. The others are on their way.
I'm gonna call that.
We need to go now.
Hey, you bastards!
Move it.
Sis, I'm glad you realized that.
Shit, I think he's dead.
No, he's not dead. He's just knocked the hell out.
Come on.
You killed that guy.
Because he was going to kill me, you saved my life. This is about survival.
Don't touch me. I don't know you.
Understand.
This is not the first date.
Hear something. I hear something.
Oh, that's wonderful.
Excellent.
What have I got on me?
Born in isolation? Bro, that's rude. No grunting. Okay, well,
what's that thing?
I'm gonna be scared.
Gotta keep moving.
Yeah, I'm gonna stay down. Yeah, I'm gonna stay down. He's right above me. God. Fucking music doesn't help, especially with the fast, rapid heartbeat. Come on, 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 come on. Come on. Come on, come on, fucking open! Open, 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 open! I did it. I survived. I survived. That's all what matters. Yeah. That's what happens when you survive. You know, the worst feeling is when I start following Pokemon on Instagram and now like 40 people of fucking Pokemon Go is like, hey, get some free coins. I've already blocked like 7 like Pokemon Go accounts because I don't want free coins. That's all spam. Okay. Now I know that's going to be my main defense. And left. It is the best. It's just when like 97 accounts follow you on Instagram trying to give you free coins. It's like, hey, what's your Pokemon Go account? We'll give you free coins. Like after 40 you realize it's all spam. All of it is spam. There is no way to get free coins. Where the fuck am I going? I just went in a goddamn circle. I need to go to the upper level. Open the fucking door! Oh, no one wants to let me finish my stream. I need batteries. Can't go that way. Sis, it's not like real people. It's literally just people trying to give you, coins.
Shit.
Guys, over here! Someone's here!
Why can I not jump? But no, I'm with Team Instinct. Zapdos.
Listen to me very carefully.
Or to win. Oh, there's a cat.
We need to find someplace safe till Seeks and send a ship. I saw the guy from down the hall. I can't remember his name. The one in the dirty baseball cap, weird smell. He had something in his coat. I think it was a gun. He just looked right through me. Don't talk to anyone. Don't tell them where you're going. As soon as I can.
Oh. Shit. Like, if it was, like, actual people, I would let them follow me. No problem. But when it's just, it's like, hey, we can give you free coins. Blah, blah, blah. It really gets annoying. I'm out of batteries. I hope you do realize that. Oh, I'm leaving now. You betray me. Team Instinct all the way. Articuno, bro. Like, to be honest, I went with Zapdos because, like, in Red, Blue, Leaf Green and Fire Red, I would, the first Pokemon, first legendary I would get was Zapdos. I don't know what to fucking do. To the people watching, what Pokemon Go team are you on? I'm on Team Instinct. I'm going to get shit on now, but I don't care. Where the fuck do I go anyway? Requires power. Ah, you're still dead to me now.
An access to you. She was trying to hack the elevator security. Circuits are fried. Easy fix. Just need to find a new data set.
Jet, I have nowhere else to go. Yeah, Markiplier is a Team Instinct. This way. She was downstairs. Well, hey, person, it's a thing called moving around. You shot me twice. I'm gonna move. See anything yet? I bet Jacksepticeye is probably like a damn Valor. I don't know what I did. Device invalid. Fuck.
You think we're safe here?
Oh no, no, I do not believe you, so I'm happy. What team famous YouTuber is on Team Valor? Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit.
In a past life, my shift would be starting right now.
How did she not see me? How did she not? How the fuck did she not see me? Maybe pews, I don't know. Maybe look it up. I'm cornered. You're a ninja. Okay, maybe I'm not a ninja. There. Okay. This is why I didn't want to play the game. I got to right here. You know, you wanted to know. You wanted to know. You look it up. Gosh. Ha 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 ha.
Shit. What was it? We got an
Ship. Make my way downtown, walking fast. Get me the fuck out of here now. Well, keep making you play it. I've realized. Music, go away. Okay, music's done. And back in.
This is pointless. Must have run off.
Bitch. Well, I need to make my new home acquainted. People, stop following me. I don't care about getting free coins in Pokemon Go. You guys are bitches, anyway. Why is everything... Okay, good. Music does not help the situation. You know, this doesn't fucking help me when you don't know how to play the fucking game. I need to go beat everyone's ass. I'm going to have to smack every person I see. You secretly care.
Don't look at me like that.
Oh! Where the fuck is that alien? I can run away from the situation with the alien on them, not me. What do I do? Yeah, I'm invisible now. I am visible.
Come on, someone will send help soon.
Yeah, thank you for walking away. Give me that gun. And I don't get the fucking gun. Oh. I didn't know I could have gone this way. I beat him.
I think she went downstairs. Come on.
Motherfucker! I should have kept going. Yeah, motherfucker, I'm not downstairs. I'll beat your ass like I beat your friend. It was horrible, but it was awesome. I need batteries. I want to start using the flash. Until I have batteries, I'm not going in there. Don't remember the last time I had a save point. I found one. I'm safe. I don't care. I don't like this. I don't like that I can hear him. I don't like he's nearby me. Oh no! Am I even going? Oh no, I gotta go back. Oh, I just realized I might have to go into the vent. Oh no. Give me that. What's in here? Item map. Yep, fuck it. I'm gonna make a first aid. Yep. Give me that. Yeah, give me that. I don't like doing this.
Oh God.
I believe you died. Greedy much taking every sa- Hey. Everyone's dead. They're not gonna need it. They're dead. They're fine. They don't need it anymore.
Oh, God. The flight recorder. What?
Ha!
No. God.
Oh, don't cry. Shit. I don't know what to do. Fuck, oh shit. Where's the alien? come on. Fucking move. Give me, go. Oh, no. Fuck, how do I do this? Oh, shit. I gotta reset that code. Oh, the first code is this, this, and this. Woo. Hurry up, open the fucking door. Go. Move. There's a fucking alien on my ass now. I'm running. That one. Yes. Fuck you. Open. Yeah, little punk ass alien isn't gonna do shit to me now. Yeah. Yeah, I'm not gonna stand still, sis. Why would I do that?
Give me a break.
Hey, you're my best friend. Come here. Let me tell you that I love you, and let me use you. Low. Wait, hold on. Okay. What if it's a lonely alien looking for a friend? Well, he deserves to be alone. There needs to be something over here. No. He can be alone all he wants. What was her name? He can go be friends with Kate. He can go be friends with the cat. It's not with me. Poor alien, that's racist of you. Where the fuck am I going? Poor alien, it's not racist. He deserves to be alone. If he wanted a friend, go find that cat. He can go find that cat. There better be a safe spot here, because the last one was too far.
Mm-hmm.
Oh no. No. Hey, go find that cat. Oh no. Go. Yes. Come on. Go find that cat, you lonely bastard. Hey, alien. Whatever your fucking name is, I'm gonna name you Butterball. No, I'm gonna name you Bubbles. Don't fucking kill me. Yes. La la la. La la la. Na na na. Shush. No. Little sis, this isn't helping. Na na na. Oh, I did not realize my phone was at 2%. Let me become Super Saiyan. Let me become Super Saiyan. Let me handle this. I get it. Okay, I am I'm a helpful. You're just laughing at my misery. Hey, General Cornwallis, come here.
Hello, my name's Ripley, Amanda Ripley. I need your help.
Please take a seat. Someone will be with you shortly.
No wonder Seekson is losing the tech race.
At least I'm safe.
You can trust our working Joes. Always there, always helping.
Can I help you?
I need to get into comms control. It's urgent.
That is a restricted area.
It's an emergency. Don't you realize what's going on?
Apollo has the situation in hand. Your registration is almost complete.
Forget it. I'll find my own way in.
Brilliantly simple.
I wouldn't advise it.
Fucking walks away. Motherfucker, I got a gun. What do you have? You got jack shit. I would love to save. Badly. It's been forever since I've last saved.
Some kind of tracker.
Oh.
It's been modified.
No. There's not a problem.
No,
it's just
no
you're,
problem.
You're a sexy person. Get the fuck out. You're a very sexy robot. For you are. Yeah, you're very personal.
Marie, if you get this, I'm making my way to Seekson Communications now. I didn't wake you because I knew you'd try and stop me. Please understand, this is our best shot. Someone has got to reestablish communications. We need to make sure the officials back at home know what's going on here. Don't worry about me. I'll be back. I'm not gonna leave you in Claire alone.
It's not funny, sis. I hope you realize that. No. I should have seen what else was there. Realizing there is a wires connected to it, so that means. Yeah, come at me, alien. Yes, please. No. Oh, fuck. I've realized. Thank you. Okay, good. I am ready. Yeah.
Let me in. I need to contact my ship.
I'm sorry. I can't allow that. Ripley, Amanda. You have now been locked with Apollo.
Welcome to Swababa.
There's gotta be another way inside.
Oh yeah, don't worry. I'll just go find a vent. Ah, fuck me. Oh, yeah. I hate that puzzle. What would happen if I did this? There's something in the vent. I'm gonna sleep. It's been really fun, really funny, bro. Hee hee, good night. Love you, sis. Sleep well. I'm gonna find us.
It's me, Hughes. Don't you recognize me?
I'm gonna find a safe point and then I'm gonna leave.
We establish long-range communications.
You're becoming hysterical.
Get back! I'm warning you!
Tut, tut. This is all this happening.
Mother, good day. Oh, I'm sorry, Hughes. You've died. Me a place to save so I may end the stream.
Something amiss. shouldn't be here. This isn't the answer.
In the hole, run. Yep, fuck. I'm gonna go find a place. Okay. Well, I'm going to end the stream in this locker room. It's roomy and cozy. I feel like Bender. Well, it was good talking to all of you. I really shouldn't end the stream right here. I gotta keep going. I need to find a save point. Just down the hall. Once I get the safe word, I'm gonna... And... That was a fun stream, everyone. Hope you have a good day. And see you next time on Scarefest, Alien Isolation.